It is so expensive. And of course, truck companies are paid.